1. Which of the following statements is / are true for alloy steels? A. They contain carbon more than 1.7%. B. They are ductile. C. They have low resilience and toughness. D. All of the above. Answer. They are ductile. 2. Which of the following is a ferrous alloy? A. Brass. B. Aluminum alloys. C. Cast steel. D. All of the above. Answer. Cast steel. 3. Copper, when alloyed with zinc, is known as A. Brass. B. Bronze. C. Babbitt's. D. All of the above. Answer. Brass. 4. The plastic materials which do not undergo chemical change when heated are __ A. Thermoplasts. B. Thermosets. C. Both A and B. D. None of the above. Answer. Thermoplasts. 5. Which of the following is a characteristic of polytetrafluoroethylene? A. High coefficient of friction. B. Tough at high temperature. C. Resistance to chemical attack. D. All of the above. Answer. Resistance to chemical attack. 6. Which of the following statements is / are true for mechanisms? A. A slider crank mechanism is formed if one link in slider crank chain is fixed. B. Three kinematic links joined together forms a mechanism. C. Kinematic chain is a part of kinematic pair. D. All of the above. Answer. A slider crank mechanism is formed if one link in slider crank chain is fixed. 7. Which body transmits force with negligible deformation? A. Elastic body. B. Resistant body. C. Deforming body. D. All of the above. Answer. Resistant body. 8. What is the primary function of mechanism? A. Power transmission. B. Power absorption. C. Force transmission. D. Motion transmission. Answer. Motion transmission. 9. Which of the following is an inversion of 4-bar chain? A. Coupled wheels of locomotive. B. Whitworth quick return mechanism. C. Reciprocating air compressor. D. Hand pump. Answer. Coupled wheels of locomotive. 10. What are the number of sliding and turning pairs in a slider crank mechanism? A. 1 sliding pair and 3 turning pairs. B. 2 sliding pairs and 2 turning pairs. C. 3 sliding pairs and 1 turning pair. D. None of the above. Answer. 1 sliding pair and 3 turning pairs. 11. What is meant by dragon casting process? A. Upper part of casting flask. B. Molten metal. C. Lower part of casting flask. D. Upper and lower part of casting flask. Answer. Lower part of casting flask. 12. Casting replica used to make the cavity is called as A. Mold. B. Pattern. C. Cope. D. None of the above. Answer. Pattern. 13. The process of joining similar or dissimilar materials by heating them below 450°C using non-ferrous filler material is called as __ A. Brazing. B. Soldering. C. Welding. D. All of the above. Answer. Soldering. 14. At forging temperature, when a compressive force is applied on the material, it deforms A. Elastically in the direction of least resistance. B. Elastically in the direction of maximum resistance. C. Plastically in the direction of least resistance. D. Plastically in the direction of maximum resistance. Answer. Plastically in the direction of least resistance. 15. Which process squeezes metals into peaks and troughs with plastic deformation? A. Grooving. B. Knurling. C. Reaming. D. None of the above. Answer. 16. Which of the following operations is / art performed on a lathe machine? A. Spot facing. B. Parting. C. Reaming. D. All of the above. Answer. Parting. 17. The process of chamfering the entrance of a drilled hole is known as __ A. Counterboring. B. Countersinking. C. Counterfillet. D. Tree panning. Answer. Countersinking. 18. On drilling machine, which process is known as reaming? A. Enlargement of existing hole. B. Hole made by removal of metal along the hole circumference. C. Smoothly finishing and accurately sizing a drilled hole. D. All of the above. Answer. Smoothly finishing and accurately sizing a drilled hole. 19. The radiation pyrometers work on the principle of A. Newton's law. B. Stefan Boltzmann's law. C. Zerath's law. D. None of the above. Answer. Stefan Boltzmann's law. 20. According to Joule's law, the internal energy of a perfect gas is the function of absolute A. Density. B. Pressure. C. Temperature. D. Volume. Answer. Temperature 21. According to Calvin Planck's statement, it is impossible to construct a device operating on a cycle which transfers heat from A low pressure heat reservoir to high pressure reservoir, B low temperature heat reservoir to high temperature reservoir, C high pressure heat reservoir to low pressure reservoir, D high temperature heat reservoir to low temperature reservoir. Answer: low temperature heat reservoir to high temperature reservoir. 22. Pump transfers input mechanical energy of an engine into A pressure energy of a fluid, B kinetic energy of a fluid, C both A and B, D none of the above. Answer: both A and B. 23. Which of the following protects penstock due to sudden variation of flow or velocity of water? A. Anchors, B. Forebays, C. Trash rack, D. Surge tank. Answer: surge tank. 24. What is the function of a moderator? A. Increases the speed of neutrons, B. Increases the speed of electrons, C. Reduces the speed of neutrons, D. Reduces the speed of electrons. Answer: reduces the speed of neutrons.